Thank you.
Yeah, we'll have that date soon. Oh my goodness. I stopped wearing the red lipstick and blue eyeshadow. And he's just started paying so much attention to me lately. I'm so excited, and I really hope that, I don't know, we go up to Makeup Mountain soon, but yeah. I brought some fish popcorn. Do you guess what I did? She ordered the burger, and she's like, no dressings. So I walked back, and I had Larry. I had Larry spit in his burger, in her burger, right? Well, turns out, they were seeing one another for a little bit. So, I'm pretty sure he's gonna blab to her one of these days. You can't trust anybody here. Are you drinking the rest of this? I'm so thirsty. Well, there's nothing else here to drink. 7-Up ginger ale. Ugh. Ah, so good. So yeah. Well, how have you been? Yeah, give me a hug. I haven't seen you in how long. Super, super good. So are you trying to get a job, like get into college or anything? So that's why you're not working. I'm never going to college. Because it doesn't mean anything. I still want to look cute for the boys. Everybody who comes in here, all I gotta do is a little bit of kissy-kissy bullcrap. And they leave me an extra couple cent tip. Gotta learn to work the system. used to being fashionable. They look just like the ones out of the magazines. I know. The little Olsen twins. So cute. Okay. Well, yeah, they put their hair in scrunchies all the time. Okay. Go ahead and eat. We have time. What's wrong with those? Oh, I forgot. You're too much of a goody-two-shoes to have a cigarette now and then. I bet you never even made it to Makeout Mountain. Well, you're right, I never did too. Even at the end of my middle school years. I think our class was kind of, well, classy. So, what do you think? sassy pants. Okay, I'm just puffing your hair up here. Seems to like it whenever we hang out. He like watches us like he wants us to kiss or something. I'm like, David, you're so stupid, but I love the attention, so. But I really do like spending time with you. I wish we could spend more time together, but again, I'm always picking up more shifts, but are we still on for this Friday then? Well, yeah, I've been wanting to see this movie for how long now? Okay. Just go like this, go like, make a kissy face, like, you feel it tingling. Yeah. I told you this stuff is literally the bee's knees. Okay. Okay, well, my shift's about over. So. Oh, don't call me gross. I like to drink the coffee cream here too. One time I got suspended for like 15 milliminutes. I had to clean the toilets, which I refuse to do. I always make the new girls do it until the boss takes a liking in them. But literally, Oh, here's my number. 5, 6, 5, 2, 7, 8, 3. Yeah. I recently got a new apartment. I told you I've been working really, really hard. And the old man down the street kinda helps me out whenever I go and get him groceries and dress real cute. Seeing ya. Oh yeah, do you like my